Cada história, como é que é?
Essa é uma família. Nossa, a gente é uma família.
Steve Marley, Two-Man Marley, Damien Marley. Now we're here with King Shark.
Yes.
Rasta.com.
Yeah.
Monty Records.
Monty Records.
Rasta.
Yeah, we're having a good fight because everything is rolling right.
And you told me about your boss.
Yes.
May God bless and keep him and live to see many more. And I want to love reggae more. Here, boss, as though we don't know you, but we work for me in Jamaica.
See, many more
are back.
Yes.
In New Mexico.
Bless.
Yeah, Shark is a lovely virgin and a blessed virgin. You want to find yourself an angel.
Shark, a good farm, Shark says.
Yeah, and a doctor, he said.
Right on the farm with that. Green farm.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, yesterday, I'm going to go to Shark Yard and give me fish water with pumpkin and all of that shit.
He
share with everybody.
So it's a loving brethren.
Love it.
Yeah, it's King Shark, man.
And I'm not trying to promote it, just earth to be here.
And so this brethren here is a taxi driver. Take care of everybody.
Yeah, man, it's a taxi driver. How is it on the road?
Rough. Be police and inspector and all kind of Babylon system.
But you know, as a man that lives in Jamaica on the street every day, what do you think about life living?
Well,
just in general.
Well, you can make a little living out of it, but I'm not sure that government pressure with too much. As a taxi.
It is a small survival. Just to maintain.
Just hand to mouth.
Well, I want to tell the world, so the life kind of really tough for them places, but at least it still can go through because you see a way out, it still can go hand to mouth.
Yeah, you can eat a food.
Yeah, so thankful for that.
Yeah, man.
Much blessings?
Yeah, man. God damn pretty.
So grateful, man. Roots tradition.
Alongside the great cornerstone.
This is one of the men who inspired me. Roots tradition was a man from 4th Street Village Farm, where he farmed him late, him own label. And from that, he inspired me and said, look, boy, what are you doing?
Yeah.
You don't see a thing going on in King Tubby's.
Yeah. Come and get a piece of it.
Alongside the Freedom Sound. The great Freedom Sound, Brown.
You know?
Still love him and thing, but he had a man with the strength there alongside Striker Lee. Yep. And my name Bonnie Lee, the pioneer.
Yeah.
I him bring me in at this.
I like us, you know, so we could have come in at
it. And they are right now.
They are right now. To let hand down to this man, King Sharp, at Montego Records, you know.
Yeah.
It's a joy and pleasure for know, say, you know, we are work from them time until this time. And to know that Sharp take it up and really taking it. It's a pleasure. You know, seven man like Bonley, them we really highlight because during our little boy did a lot of things used to go on, but we never even look for the negativity.
Yeah.
We always penetrate the positivity, that's why we take on to the music, you know. To bring artists like Philip Freda, Tommy Dread, Ty and Little John, Peter Rankin, General Lucky, all these guys, Michael Prophet,
alongside the
Barrington Levy, all these guys.
Alongside the great Earl Zero.
Alongside the great Earl Zero and Prince Allah.
Who, write, you know? Who wrote one of the biggest songs?
None Shall Escape from Johnny Clark, you know?
The judgment in the 70s.
So.
And this man put a few words in it also.
Yep. Yeah. So it's a joy and pleasure for now, you know, from that time until this time. And we still have one of four, because look here what happened. Not like good music. So it's a blessing. Rastafari, live it again in the heart.
And King Shark now is a man who loved music from when I was a kid growing up. From when him grew as a kid growing up in school and everything. And them man, they never stopped singing yet.
Right.
When them man woke me mouth, man, every man that be humble.
Oh, me, I tell
and
you.
He's a true Rasta man.
Alright.
When me grew, my brethren them laugh after King Shark, because King Shark was baptized.
Right.
With, in the Orthodox Church. Going to church every Sunday in white clothes and in white attack. And when he come from church, every man laugh. And today, every man has a Rastafari. So it's a man who inspired me also.
True.
And yes, true. And the first man take on to it.
Yeah.
And say, no, church, you know, that's baptized.
Church.
And up to now, it's still have a matter that's
still have a matter that's thing. Yeah.
So it's not a feeling.
It's a real thing.
It's a real thing. It's a real thing.
Yeah.
Yes, and it's a true brethren.
Yeah.
It's a loving brethren. It's not a fake man.
No way.
If I'm about to eat him now, I eat it by himself.
Marley not sharing it.
Marley sharing it.
Yep.
Yeah.
Bless him.
And it's a man.
It's a jar, you know.
It's a Rasta man, don't smoke and don't drink. When me know it, I grew. Him know it or that. And it's a man who learned him trade again and everybody laugh. Yeah, for him say want to trade.
Yeah.
And everybody laugh.
Yeah.
So it's a true man, it's a clean man. Yes, and the man always try him best for living, loving with everybody.
Everyone, yeah.
You never see me that fight yet.
No.
But the man always fuss with girls.
Yeah.
He's a girl's man.
Yeah. Yeah, keep
shouting
that.
Yeah. Yeah, man, I'm blessing love here. Rastafari, that man, I love you, man. Like,
bro, that you're for
yes,
the
man, you mean,
when you're there, and when yes, you're really do, when we really see what I do for
you. Like, man, I'm a job, you know?
Man. Man.
And this month here, the 13th, King Shark birthday, yes. And I woke and live him see many
more. You know?
Yes, a major shine one of his richest blessings upon this virgin, yeah, man.
Thank
clean.
You.
Clean.
Thank you.
Name said.
Clean. You know? Take a sip for that man. And if my cake again.
I share it. That's true, man.
You better take the smallest piece.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. I share the biggest portion. Yes.
Yes. Yeah, man. Blessing. We love you here.
Thank you.
And safe travels.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bless
yourself. Rastafari.
Rastafari.
Yes. Yeah, man.